A guy pulled in with a U-Haul truck and a regular little pickup truck and backed right up to the boat and loaded it up.
Only problem, that boat does not belong to the driver. Didn't take long for detectives to track down the boat stolen out of Fort Myers. A business owner helped deputies put together the pieces with this video. NBC2's Megan Myers is following the trail to find the thief.
The driver of the truck hooked up the boat and drove right off, acting like he owned it. But this area is filled with surveillance cameras, and it didn't take long to roll those tapes back for deputies.
I couldn't believe they did it. You know, it was, you know, first thing in the morning.
Bernie Cruz took screenshots of this video, uploading them to social media right away.
People started, you know, saying, I've seen it here, I've seen it there. And then we started getting names, and then we started getting friends, and then we started getting neighbors.
Someone living in an Alvin neighborhood recognized this truck on Facebook, saying it belongs to the man who lives on their street.
We got a unique vehicle. It's going to stand out.
Cruz says deputies followed up on the tips.
The vehicle they found at the address was the same vehicle that we had on video here. They actually found the boat cover in the truck.
The owners of the boat say deputies told them they didn't find the suspect at the Alva home, but they did find the stolen boat a bit of a drive away.
The boat popped up in a bar in Venice, Florida. The owner of the bar was tired of the boat taking up about 6 or 7 spots in his parking lot, so he reported it to the police.
Cody Paul says he's confident this man will be caught soon and taken to jail, where he won't be able to steal anything else.
But they had a warrant for the motors and everything that I have registered to my name in the boat. He's got a laundry list of priors.
In Lee County, Megan Myers, NBC2.